adventure, aren't you? I've got a quest for you. Kiss my stone heart!
No, please. Let me live, please. I'm begging you.
No! Please!
No!
You can't hit me! You can't hit me!
Are you willing to risk life, limb, and more as you quest for the remnants of lost civilizations? Oh, I suppose you want to know who I am. People are so conventional in this particular era. My name is Belle, and I'm Albion's foremost archaeologist, okay? Now, will you embark on marvelous adventures in search of ancient artifacts or not? Danger, money, excitement. I can offer you all these things. Well, I can offer you danger and some tedium. My studies lead me to believe this is a good starting point.
Isn't life beautiful?
I don't want to die.
Whoa.
You're the sorriest excuse for a...
Oh!
Anything I can get you? Always happy to buy your unwanted items.
Please.
Aren't you a good dog?
Don't you have something for me? There it is. How wonderful. I have another archaeological adventure for you if you're interested. Danger, money, excitement. I can offer you all these things. Well, I can offer you danger and some tedium. Excellent. We must find every last one of these artifacts.
No! Oh.
Please, anyone!
Very good. You've done a great service for anthropology and all that. I have another perilous task for you. Will you travel the world to uncover ancient mysteries? Excellent. We must find every last one of these artifacts.
It's a privilege to protect folk like you from crime.
I'm down in the basement. Everything's ready.
Oh, at last. I never thought this day would come, my sweet lady.
You must think I'm some sort of pervert, a real creep. But, well, I've been in love with Lady Grey for so many years.
Ever since I found a picture of her.
She's been the one woman I could talk to. The one woman who wouldn't turn away from me in disgust.
And now you're wondering how such an amazing creature could ever love someone like me. You see, this procedure, it's not just about reanimating dead tissue.
It's also a love spell.
Oh, we'll be so happy. I'll take care of her forever, just like she deserves.
Stand back!
It's time! She's alive. Oh, my sweet lady. How do you feel?
You brought me back. You are magnificent.
Well, you know, actually, it was me who...
I have been asleep so long, but now I am ready to live again and to love for the first time. You are so perfect.
Oh, no! The love spell makes her fall in love with the first person she... You've got to go! Now!
I thought my heart had died long before I did. But it beats now for you.
Come on, you have to leave. Please! She and I are meant for each other. I know it!
There's something about your eyes. They're so beautiful. So captivating.
I don't believe this. I can't even compete with other women. Please go. This is my one chance of happiness.
Let's buy a house together. Let's get married.
Oh, time's running out. If you don't leave now, I'll lose her forever. Please don't do this to me. I love her so much.
You are the only one I could ever love. We shall be so happy.
No! What have you done? She was meant for me! For me! Ah! My life is over!
Yeah!
Don't you have something for me? Finally. Thank you. Are you here for more exciting trips into the unknown past? Good. I've written down the details for you.
Hello, we're here to kill you.